Hi. So I was thinking about playing XCOM today, but I've also played XCOM in like the past couple days, and I'm like, excuse me, I'm not sure if people want to watch that. So for the time being, I was looking through my Steam library, struggling to figure out which one, and then an old game that I had played before caught my eye, but I just saw that there was a remastered version that was attached to it. So I'm playing the remastered version of No Time to Explain, killer game. I think one of Tiny Build's earliest games, but. Killer soundtrack, killer gameplay, so I'm just gonna start from the beginning. I forgot to unmute it. It is quite loud. Basically, this entire premise is that you have a laser cannon.
I am you from the future. There's no time to explain. Follow me to. Oh, Christ!
Oh yeah, and every time you go through a portal, it's a different. This is No Time to Explain, a game about time traveling, different versions of yourself, and yeah, platforming with a laser cannon. Sometimes it'll introduce new mechanics. No time to. Then you can also dance. Woo.
Okay. I am you from the future. No time to ex- Wait a minute.
So you just sacrifice your past self. Anyways, how are you saying?
Why didn't I go into interior design?
Fuck.
How long have I been waiting for? This doesn't even make any sense!
Ugh. You are having a good day?
I must eat my way out! Oh, God, my teeth!
I don't like sand, it's coarse and irritating. Okay, Anakin. I fucking...
I was gonna water my virtual plants and feed my virtual cow!
Right.
Oh, tell my family it was a quick death!
Oh, if I could just fuck myself, I think. No, it works.
Why didn't I go into interior to
shut up?
Wow, can't believe I overshot that.
Doing it.
Hey, paper boat. Yes, I have, but I always have to go somewhere. it is fun, but I'm glad you could pop by. Always appreciate support. Fuck's sake.
Woo!
Come on. There we go.
This is extremely improbable!
Oh, I hate this one. Oh.
What did I do to deserve this? My lawyer's gonna hear about this! Oof. Tell my wife I said. Oh, oh, oh my god! Oh. I was gonna water my virtual plants and feed my virtual cows.
I totally guessed on that one.
How long have I been bleeding for? This doesn't even make any sense!
Oh yeah, this one. Yeah, I forgot how hard this boss is. This is so uncontrollable. Fuck's sake. Yeah, this is a lot harder than I remember it. Fuck this level. Ow. Oh, it's just for a hat. Oh. Oh, yeah. I just got a fox. Hat! Woo! It's probably not the wrong way then. Right way, I mean. I think this is the... Right, you need to like perfectly time that for a hat. There we go. Oh, fuck's sake. Oh, yes, this one. Basically, these little nodes twist your... I... Wow, really bad at timing today. I did not jump high enough. Oh, fuck's sake. Yeah, that's me from the past.
What the hell is this? You better explain where all this is going. And who's this guy? And what happened to the giant crabs?
Roger, Dodger.
Oh, yeah. I hope you're ready for T-Rex Jesus. Come on, I didn't even see it. Oh, fuck.
This is going. And who's this guy? And what happened to the giant crabs?
Roger, Dodger.
Fuck. That's way too finicky. Oh, come on. Middle. Yeah,
what the hell is
in the non-remastered version, it's
and who's this guy?
Like extremely easy. Except this is much more floaty than I remember. Fuck's sake.
What are you doing? Trying to act natural. Why am I in this dinosaur future? We're exactly where we need to be. All we need to do now is find...
All right. It's actually hilarious because in the standard version it was really easy to scum this just by, I guess you can't dance anymore, but you used to be able to like dance and you'd never burn to death. So. Thank you. guess it burned to death. I fucked that. Fuck's sake. Why do I keep spawning there? I just had to restart because I'm having trouble going back. Alright, how do I do this again? Fuck's sake. Oh boy. Oh, come on, dumb. I don't know how I got through that. Fuck, that's hard to dodge. Okay, so there's not safe. I've kind of lodged myself into a hole. Fuck's sake. Yeah, I think I squandered that. Can't jump, that's the problem. Okay, so if I just aim straight down, I get a higher jump, apparently. Fuck. I totally fucked that. I'm so bad at timing that. Oops. Fuck. That was stupid and a half. I was not paying attention. Of course, I died just by touching lava. Come on. Come on. Ow. Oh God, I blew his head off.
I'm you from the evil future.
You just knocked me out. Oh, fuck this one. Thank you. honestly, I hate the lock to character controls. It's... There we go. Oh, and they only lock you a certain radius.
You let our evil clone out. Now he's sending back monsters to kill us all. And we have no idea where he is.
Did you just punch me in the face?
Now I'm gonna have to run through every timeline and...
I am you from the future.
Oh my god!
Is that the... yeah, it's... crazy future. Oh, I love this one. Fat future.
Delicious muffin.
Come on, I'm supposed to bounce off that. How on earth did I bounce off that? Well, that worked. What? Ooh, I love this boss.
It's me. Bad news. Our evil self's gone back in time.
He wants to give us diabetes before this whole thing starts.
Oh, no! What are we gonna do?
You're gonna go inside yourself and cure it.
What?
Hold still.
Wait, should we like, don't...
Diabetes. I'm sacking myself on this one. Oh, yep, there we go. Ooh, just narrowly edged that one. I shouldn't have double jumped. I fucking knew it. No. Can't complete it now because of these. Thank you. No, completely fucking missed. Fuck. I fucked myself there. Oh, this one.
Are games art?
Games are art, it looks like an NES game. Games are art if someone dies at the end, it gets real sad. Games are art if you read on a forum that there was a secret meaning you didn't know about like 2 months later. Games are art if you're the kind of guy who has a tattoo of the Triforce somewhere on his body. I know too many people who are like that. Games are art because I didn't go to college for nothing. Games are art, I wrote a 7,000 word essay in Bubble Bobble. Hey Mushi, how's it going? Games are art because I didn't spend 2 years on this 2D platform for nothing. Also, it's probably the devs then. Well, I should be sleeping, but I'm peeking by for a bit. Well, I greatly appreciate it, but you don't have to go and sack your all for me, man. Regardless, I still appreciate it. Games are art because all it takes to get me thinking is to ask what unborn babies dream about, or what time it is, or what time is, or what happens when you die. The game is fun. I definitely recommend it. It's a little bit of a funny haha game, but I think more people need that nowadays. So as soon as I get up. Games are art when you use classical music. Oh, I'm so glad they fixed the controls on this one. Oh, that's weird. Okay. Yeah, if you guys haven't like actually played this, I definitely recommend it. This is, like I said, one of Tiny Build's earliest games, so definitely shows. But like, I'm always one to support like indie companies and whatnot, seeing as I want to like eventually start one myself. Oh, that's a. Do not climb up bricks? Oh, I guess bricks aren't climbable. Are they? You know, I'm always appreciative that, like, that generation of indie games kind of just, like, paved the way for... Oh, a new hat. What did I get? Red Crown, I think? Well, I'm saying like the earliest generation, probably, or earliest commonly known generation, Fez, Super Meat Boy, Binding of Isaac. I'd say Terraria might be on that list, but I'm not entirely sure. Back when it's probably like, because all of those games are like freaking huge now, but they kind of gave like this. Fuck's sake. Kind of gave like this spotlight to new indie devs. Like there was always indie devs beforehand, but none that had like, I guess, the spotlight on them. Oh. Oh, fuck these controls. Is there a way that I can reduce the... Fuck me, man. Okay, so that's the bats. Oh my goodness. Problem is there, like, I'm not sure if you guys can see, but there's like a slight, like, quarter second delay where the little ball here reaches back to the thing, and it's like it messes everything up for the timing. Either you can't compensate for it or you overcompensate for it. Oh, I was really close that time. Ow. Oh, thank goodness.
I am you from the future.
Slow down so I can step on your legs. No!
Me. Slow down so I can step on your legs! No! I'm gonna hang your skull on my wall!
No! I need that! Why are you chasing me?
Because somebody loves you! Slow down so I can step on your legs!
No! Why does everyone want to cut me in half?
I think Hitler was a cool guy. I'll cut you like a fish, and I get fish by shooting up.
Did I win that? No, no.
Why are you chasing me?
Because somebody loves you! Slow down so I can step on your legs!
No!
What's this? Good news. We tracked down Evil You. He's hiding out in the packs. Bad news is he's pretty hard to reach. Maybe if we build some kind of time machine.
How would that help?
That's a great idea. I think we should clone ourselves.
We need to build a spaceship.
All of these ideas are perfect. Some sort of ice wreck.
Let's all hug it out and talk about our feelings.
I'm gonna buy a helicopter.
That sounds like a good idea.
And fill it with lava.
Wait, no.
Don't worry, guys. I'll go back in time and warn us about this.
Wait, guys,
shut up. Why don't we just use two guns? If it's too high, we just beam up with two guns.
Let's do that.
Yeah.
It's great. We just fuse two people together. It's so simple.
Wait, what?
Let's go.
So let's just fuse two people together.
I am you from the...
I hate this idea.
I hate you!
It'd be appreciated, yeah. No, I know. I always make sure about that. No worries. No, I know. Sorry about that. Oops. I was not muted for that. I apologize. Come on. No, I'm okay for now. If I get too molding, don't forget I have the salt shaker. That's one of my CP awards. Or awards, oops. Cutscene.
Hey! Get out of here!
No! No! We're killing us all!
I'll kill you all till I'm the only one left!
Yeah, they definitely met this boss topper.
This is impossible. Which one is which?
Hey!
I am you from the future.
That's the end of the game.
Video games!
Man, I would love to be in their shoes, just being able to take pictures, go to cons, all that kind of stuff. One day I'd love to be the owner of an indie company, at least relatively successful. Is this? What the? These are the DLC, yeah, these are the DLC ones. The workshop ones, I mean. Yeah, it's the end of No Time to Explain. How long have I been streaming? Hour 41? Let's see how long. What to do? You know what? Let's switch to another indie game. Do I have it installed? I do not, but I believe it's a relatively small game. Yeah, it's 20 megabytes. Let me just switch the title. This one's called DLC Quest. I remember getting it for like 25 cents or something way, way back when. So it's it's a little bit of an interesting one. So it's basically just another small indie game. Smaller than No Time to Explain, mind you, but still decently fun. Let's see.
Hmm.
Let me just switch over here. It's not registering. Give it a couple seconds, I guess. I'm also going to turn this game down slightly. Can you, OBS, please register that? There we go, finally. There we go. Well, I guess let's just do the beginning one. Motivation. Princess MacGuffin, nice. Also, he murdered our uncle. Oh. Pete in the town's water supply. Okay. All right. Oh, yeah. I forget. How do you jump? Oh, yeah, you don't get jump. Oh, yeah, you do. So it's ZX and C. I saw Graveway going loud. You're going loud, going loud. This is breaking your immersion, isn't it? Sorry. Sorry, I'm going through that. Let me just try that. I hope nobody attacks my sheep. I've let them wander around freely. Hadn't even considered it. Player. Shepherd. Bothers me that I have no sound. I'm going to go get some DLC. Kind of reminds me of that game, Upgrade Complete. Let's get some audio. Oh. Bad guy went that way. Thick bushes can be cut with a sword. Oh yeah, I think I have to get DLC to those, like, blue boxes up there. Armor for your horse pack. Warning, reports of strange encounters in the area. The fuck? Dun dun dun. Oh, it's random encounters. Oh my goodness. What was that? Whenever I encounter someone, the screen does that. Sorry. Can you let me pass? Never. You'll never outsmart me. Ha ha. Psychological warfare pack. Okay. What was that? Whatever. Can you let me pass? Never. They'll never outsmart me. Oh, I think I remember what to do. I don't remember what to do. That's because I didn't even buy it, that's why. Oh. Okay, so there's a drop there. Okay, so DLC for that guy. Dead end. No, where they just turn back. Fuck the signs. Dun dun dun. Wait, is that the limited edition psychological warfare pack? Sure is. Only available only as a pre-order exclusive. Yep. Can I have it? Will you leave me alone? Deal. I don't even know why I wanted the pack, I just had to have it. Guess I need the double jump for that. I'm a filler NPC. I have nothing to contribute to the situation at hand. Heh, you're kidding, right? I don't even know how I got down here. Something? No. I need the double jump. Hey, Hero over here. What? My name isn't Hero. Thank goodness you came, Hero. I need your help. What was him stealing the children from the village? I lost my enchanted book of spells. Wait, wolves? Children? And I can't find my fishing rod. Whoa, enchanted fishing rod? No, it's just a normal fishing rod. But it's lucky. I must rescue the children, recover the enchanted book, and find my fishing rod. You know what? No, just no. I don't even know you. Solve your own problems. I'm busy. Top hat pack, nice. pet pack. Okay, so I did see a sheep platform. Sexy outfits, oh no. How much do I have? 186. Let the NPCs slip into something a little more comfortable. No. Gold fish, you tap the glass, blue fish is oblivious. Whatever it does, it's doing now. Disappointing. Oh fuck. Thank you. Awesome, almost enough to buy horse armor. Beware of patrol. The zombie pack? No solicitors. Did you just say, oh, gun? There's a lot I forget about this game. Gun being one of them. Say? Player, now that you've got purchased the gun DLC, I have a weapon for you. Be careful while you point it. Okay. I might be just trying to fuck. Let's have a gun. Oh. The Halo reference. Now I can actually do the final battle. Sorry, I had a scratch in my ear. Did I forget to mute Facebook? I did. I apologize if that disturbed people. Got you now. Release the princess. Ha ha ha. That was pathetic. How do you expect them to make a sequel if you kill the bad guy? I, however, have no problem killing you. Oh. Horse. The horse is the true hero. And the horse gets the princess. Now, should I do the live freemium or die? Do people actually want to watch that? All the coins. Neat. How long have I been streaming? 2 hours, 14 minutes? You know, I am kind of getting tired, so I'm going to call it quits here today. Maybe I'll pick up DLC quest again, but probably unlikely. That live freemium or die is hilarious. Actually, No. You know what? Let's continue this. I finished the fight, I guess. Well, it gives us movement, at least. You have to help us. The premise, the problem. Something has been attacking the villagers in the night. Come on, follow me. Let's do this. Wait, slow down. Oh. How many must die to teach me game mechanics? I don't have a triple jump anymore. Particles pack. You're the shepherd, keeper of sheep, defender of the flock, first to go missing at the hands of the creatures. Villager John, killed by the creatures. Real talk, he wasn't paying attention. Villager Ryan, tried to fight the creatures, died from dumb damage. Well, you get the idea. A lot of villagers have been killed recently. Okay. I don't have a sword. Well, there's checkpoints, though. That's nice. I'm a town historian. I gotta take the census. Job's gonna be easier with all the mysterious murderers. Okay. Hey, Silver Lining, right? By the way, did you know 75% of the townspeople are from the UK? And 75 or more of this game takes place in the UK. What? That's a really weird thing to point out. It's for tax purposes. Dangerous to go alone. Take what you can give me anything. Oh, I was just telling a joke. I'm Lamp, the town comedian. That's not a joke, you're just repeating things you've heard and calling them jokes. It's like a laugh like a third of the time, though. I'm the eldest of this village. Good, I was looking for the one in charge. Oh, I'm not in charge. But you're the village elder, that's how it always works. I'm incredibly senile. They don't even let me tie my own shoes. How did I get here? Boy, he has a creepy smile. Middle-aged man of the village, I've experienced it, I'm still capable, so I'm the one in charge. That makes a lot of sense. Can you tell me what's going on here? I heard your village was in danger. Yes, well, no. I mean, yes, the village is in danger, but no, I can't tell you. Why not? I need you to retrieve something for me first before I can tell you. What? Your village is in danger, so why are you delaying? I literally cannot explain how important this package is. Fight in a cave east of here. Fuck you. Oh! Thanks for the lurk, Avery. Greatly appreciate it, man. Hope your stream went well. Sorry about getting your way earlier, just doing my job. Okay. Incredibly important pack. Oh boy. I'm surprised I haven't found a DLC event. Oh, there he is. Hi, player. You gonna say it again? Well, you know the drill. Buy some DLC. Okay. Now I can warn you about the incredible danger. Wait, what was that important packaging about? Why the colored text, of course. How can I describe something so important without the necessary colors? Get on with it. There's a dangerous creature living to the east of our village. It has taken many villages, which conveniently explains why there are so few of us here. I don't know how it scales the cliffs. If east of here, you'll find a way. Take the sword. Allow you to cut vines that block the caves under the village. Hopefully you can find some manette or clues down there. wall jump DLC. Health bar pack, nice. Fuck, my phone's about to die. Give me a quick second to readjust the... There. I was holding arrows. You got it, no problem. Sincerely, game designer. This area is dark because our art director says silhouettes are artistic and trendy. Thank you. Oh, I'm back at the beginning. But I can do this now. DLC NP. What? Probably take care of those nearby rocks. I can't just take it though, that would be maybe later, of course. Outskirts zone. Turn back, great danger ahead. Player. And the shepherd died. Just got you. I thought you were dead. Oh no, no, quite the opposite, boy. Wait, you're behind all the disappearances? Perhaps in a different game you killed my sheep. I asked you not to harm them. I even made a sign. Now you and everyone else will pay the price. Prepare to die at the hands of zombie sheep. Well, the hooves of zombie sheep, anyways. If you kill these sheep, they'll just come back. Aren't zombies great? Enough chit-chat, time to die. Player. Plants, what could possibly be we're scraping at the bottom of the barrel here? Oh, the sheep are gonna eat the plants.
Hmm.
Oh, great. Yeah, here we go. Well, what's your problem? You're only talking because you paid money for the DLC pack. Oh. Oh, sure, maybe I'll leave this quest even the backstory, but what is the kind of life is that? That's an empty spot in town for me, too, so, even if you didn't buy me, there would have been this vacant area that, for no reason, talk about breaking the fourth wall. Don't give me a name like DLC, man. I refuse to be part of the charade. Doesn't that just fulfill your prophecy of being inconsequential? Okay, then. Wait, wouldn't you have rather have these plants? No. Who'd have thought that plants could defeat zombies? Oh. I mean, it's kind of silly to think about it. Wait, come on now. Player. Shepherd. Huh. Okay. What? Player? Shopkeep? What are you doing here? You can't leave yet. What? Get away. I have to walk triumphantly while the credits roll. I can't let you do that. You see, it's much more profitable when you're trying to be a hero. I am a hero. I saved the town. Everybody's safe. Safe from what? Zombie sheep? Please. There are far greater threats than zombies, you know. Yeah, like what? What? Oh, come on. Fuck me. My internet's still connected, thankfully. How about bloody time? Cut content pack. Those ads weren't there before. Digital store. Alan, please add world. I feel like it's still left. Like where the dark zone was. Oh, fuck. Me. Please add Zone name. Oh, fuck's sake. Where'd you come from? None of this was here a minute ago. I don't know. Fuck's sake. Why? Why do I jump straight up when I... Oh, fuck. Oh, I'm good at this game. Do I just go back to the zombies? Or? Applies to player banned. Let's see, buy you right at this one, Shopkey. Name change pack. Banned, banned, better change your name and get a new account. Yeah, we're gonna charge you for changing your name. Yep, seriously. Yeah, Xbox Live on the 360 did that, and I hated that. Oh, I didn't enter that. Okay then. No save the blocks. I blocked the way forward, and this time I'm not selling you DLC to help you. P.S. Don't even think of looking at the pickaxe for the caves. Grumble, grumble. Ah, oh, got a freaking itch on my leg. Oh, there. These big rocks, do you have pickaxe to borrow? I do, but first I need you to get something for me. This is getting convoluted. There's a man in the Alan Plays That Zone that has something of mine. Bring it back and you can have a pickaxe. Alright then. Northwest of here, past the dark zone. Fletch has it. Great, can I have it? I'm gonna... What is that for me? Unfreaking believable. Okay, what is it? I need the following supplies. Be your deer and fetch them for me, will you? They should be nearby. Grandfather's sword, ace of spades, shrubbery, hot cup of tea, mesa flag, 16 wolf pelts, Zod, 4 rare action figures. Of various supplies. Okay. Ah, my supplies. Excellent. Could have just told me they were all in one box. Made it sound like I had to run all over the place collecting your stuff. What? Oh no, that would have been ridiculous. You barely know me and you're clearly in a hurry. Nobody has ever been that thoughtful. It's only reasonable here. Take us back to your friend and face. Humble indie bin. Oh my goodness. Oh, for fuck's sake. Here's your bundle. Here's your pickaxe. Why did I go straight up there? Actually, I'm gonna go back. Get this. Okay, so I need to figure out if there's a checkpoint closer to that. Can't believe I recovered from that. Like that. Increased HP, nice. Soda Zone brought to you by Soda. What? straight down from there. High definition next gen pack. Sir, this is Snow, for fuck's sake. Season pass, for fuck's sake. This game is good with its jokes. A lot of good men were lost installing the arguably unnecessary spikes at the bottom of this pit. I mean, I had to... Not exactly noble. Finally. Remove that pack. Still better than the steps. I'll take those coins now, and I think I'll take that pickaxe and your wall jump DLC too, just to be safe. Do you think microtransactions are your ally? But you really adopted the freemium. I was born in it, molded by it. The DLC betrays you. Because it belongs to me. That was really close. Don't surprise you, but like, buy a little something to help you out. Big sword. Ow. Good thing that's not a weapon item. Hearts too. Okay. This is all too easy. You know, I do have more items for sale. Really big sword. Really, really big sword. Youch, that seriously hurts. Did I mention that was also a consumable item? That really did a number on me. I can probably take like one more hit tops. I can't believe I just dodged all that. unfathomable sword pack. I like this one. Sword of Unfathomable Power. Would you sell the tool of your own destruction? Run everything into the ground? If there's profit to be had, I'll monetize it. When you simply must win at the expense of everyone else. Show the world how much disposable income you have. There are no refunds for this item. Alright. Holy fuck. Okay, then. Maniacs, you blew it up. Alright, so that's the end of DLC quest. Alrighty. Oh, I'm so sorry. Sorry, I'm tired. I think that's it for me today. I'm all done playing games. Let's see who we can raid. Looks like Nora's on. Yeah, let's go with Nora. She's playing the Colonel Sanders dating sim. Alrighty. So the raid message would be final F29 hearts. It's a finger licking good raid. Homie. Let's go 40 or 64 spices in this. Of love. This will be the raid message. All right, so thanks everybody for watching, following, lurking, what have you. If you do enjoy my content, consider sossing a follow, or consider subscribing. Helps me out, but no worries. If you financially are unable to, I understand. I still appreciate the support. This support, regardless of what form it takes. Actually, I should probably rate Nora. All right. Consider joining in the Discord. Exclamation Discord. Actually, I'll do that now. And consider joining my community. I'm looking to grow it, and hopefully, whoever wants to join, feel free to join. Thank you so much. Take care.